I'm in Kansas City, Missouri, NAACP National Convention. And this is what I do, man. This is why I'm World Famous. And I'm hitting with a variety of music. It's a lot of people from New York, D.C., Chicago, Memphis, ATL. So I'm just be, I got about 300 records I'm going to drop tonight. And the trick is I just try to drop them, like, at the climax of every record. Just keep it up. So I'm a little nervous, but I think that's a good thing. I'm going to have butterflies before the show. And that just really hit, like, I'm just rocking out. DJ K-LUV, first time in Kansas City. Came halfway across the country, rocking out tonight. Got about 30 years of music history coming out tonight. End up basically national division, being commissioned to book World Famous.
They said the flow right now. Allowed to unlimit, remind you of the sky when I'm in it. We on cloud nine for a minute. Am I your style and your physique? And I ain't trying to critique, but you deserve a good drink. So what's up? What you sipping on? It's no problem. Black and gold bottles like I'm pro New Orleans. But shawty, I'm far from a saint, but I got two A-messes that look the same way.
Got me on some new 1200s that had everything set up. I like this man. I like gigs like this. All set up, nice. They have personal fans. Everybody can see me. Y'all take a look around. It's behind stage, behind the scenes of DJ K-LUV. Indoor, outdoor.